Well, the swags are rolled and the engines are revving. Tomorrow morning, the Variety Bash leaves for the Outback. And Joan Riley, are you ready for a fun week on the track?
Well, Beck, if I'm not ready now, I will never be. I'm here with the Channel 10 crew somewhere in the background. We've got Kim and Ray. We're putting the finishing touches to packing. Hopefully, they're being very careful with my pillow. We're putting the finishing touches to our mighty Mitsubishi Pajero. Then, right after the weather tonight, we're heading to the Barossa Valley. And then tomorrow morning, the 2012 Variety Bash will leave from Peter Lehman Wines at Tanunda at 8 a.m. And we are so excited. Now, earlier today, Beck and Mark came and gave us a hand with the vehicle, Mark even getting under the bonnet for a quick inspection. This is my 13th consecutive year on the Bash, and mascot Dusty has been on every trip with me. Thanks to our sponsors, RAA Insurance and Mitsubishi, we'll be reporting live nightly from the track. Over the next 10 days, we'll travel more than 3,500 kilometres through Outback Australia. Our journey takes us north to Birdsville in Queensland, then through New South Wales, finishing next Saturday in Mildura, Victoria. This is the 24th SA Variety Bash, and over the years, the event has raised almost $27 million for Special Children, a fantastic effort. The annual meander through the bush is a reward for these hard-working fundraisers, and I've got to say, they love having a lot of fun as well. Well, the weather at the start line tomorrow morning at Tanunda will be a frosty 3 degrees. Adelaide tomorrow, partly cloudy. I'll have all the details for you live at 5 to 6 from the car park. Back to you, Beck.